Fuller Chapel began in 1845. Isaac Webb decided that when he moved here to this area, that there needed to be a Methodist church here. Fuller Chapel has changed a bit, well, quite a bit. I can say a bit, but quite a bit. When I came, the climate here at the church is a little different from the climate in the community. Here at the church, it's primarily Caucasian. In the surrounding area, we have a Hispanic population and a Korean population.
저희 교회가 이 웹체플 교회를 통해서 많은 것들을 배우는 것 같아요. 그 이유는 이 웹체플 교회는 굉장한 큰 전통을 가지고 있습니다. 기독교 전통. 달라스 지역에서 첫 번째로 세워진 UMC 교회라는 것을 알고 있고 그것을 저희 교인들도 다 알고 있습니다. 복음의 전초 기지로서 쓰임을 받던 이 교회, 또한 그곳에서 신앙생활했던 웹체플 교인들을 통해서 우리도 신앙의 그러한 아름다운 전통을 이어받을 수 있는 좋은 기회로 삼고 또 많이 본받고 있는 것이 아닌가 생각을 해보게 됩니다.
I think it's been a great success for me anyway. Some people may not agree, but you know, change is awfully hard, and especially when you're older, it's even harder. But yeah, it was difficult at first for some folks, but I really think it's been a great asset because they have a much younger congregation, and it's nice to see children and young people. They've been very helpful as doing things around the church. They have young people that can do things that we can't, and they've helped tremendously with some of the repairs that needed to be made that we just couldn't afford to do.
It's, of course, whenever you work with different people, always have some hard times, but we didn't have much experience with hard times. Was always we were able to communicate and worked out really great. So I think it would be a good example for other people who never had experience with, you know, joining two different churches together. I think it would be a good example, and we can do a lot more work together and enjoy God's presence and show God's miracles together.